As India ramps up the shift to renewable energy, the eastern state of Chhattisgarh has built India's largest solar plant that uses giant batteries to store the renewable energy generated during the day so that homes and businesses can light up with green energy even when the sun is not shining. This innovative project, supported by the World Bank, is charting the path forward for the rest of the country as it seeks to integrate 500 gigawatts of renewable energy into its power grid by the year 2030.
The solar plus battery project in Chhattisgarh represents a monumental leap forward in the power generation and use of renewable energy in the country.
For the first time in India and at such a large scale, solar power is captured during the day when the sun is shining and stored in batteries for use later in the evening when demand for electricity in the state peaks. Importantly, the plant is situated on 450 acres of wasteland, protecting the state's abundant forest cover and its productive farms and fields. What's more, the plant uses a new technology of solar modules that reflect light from the ground, allowing it to generate more electricity from the same land area. Chhattisgarh's pioneering use of energy storage technology will pave the way for more such efforts to follow, enabling India to deploy renewable energy on a much larger scale across the country.